one's for you. So there's a young man, and he's fallen in love. He's fallen in love with a woman, and he wants his mum to meet this woman. So he rings up his mum. He says, "Mum, mum, have I got a woman for you?" She goes, "Who is it?" She goes, "I've met my perfect woman. She's beautiful, she's funny, she's intelligent. She runs her own business." The mum goes, "What's her name?" He goes, "Her name, Susan O'Brien." She goes, "No way will my nice Jewish son marry an O'Brien. You have to find another woman." She hangs up. Cut the months later, he meets someone else. He rings up his mum. Says, "Mum, mum, I've done it. I've found someone else. You're going to love her this time. She's beautiful. She's funny. She's intelligent. She's got her own business." The mum goes, "What's her name?" He goes, "Her name, Sandra McDougall." "No way will my son marry a McDougall." And she hangs up. Couple of months later, rings up his mum once again. "Mum, mum, I've done it this time. I've found her. I'm in love. You have to meet her. What's her name?" He says, "Tracy Van Dom." "Tracy Van Dom? What's that, Dutch? You're not having her. Find someone else. Find a nice Jewish woman." Hangs up. Next couple of months go by. He finally meets someone else. Picks up the phone to his mum. He goes, "Mum, I've finally done it. I've met her. She's funny. She's intelligent. She's wonderful. She's beautiful. You have to meet her." She goes, "What's her name?" He says, "Goldberg." He says, "Fine, bring her over." Next day, there's a knock at his mother's door. She opens the door, it's her son. And he goes, "Mum, meet Whoopi."